Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. The game today features Sunderland play Liverpool. Well, this referee is, I think, a player's referee, you might describe him. He seems to understand the difficulties of the players around him and gives them every chance.
Yeah, he'll have a little chat, won't he? He'll use a bit of common sense, and he has got that bond between him and the players, which is always nice to see.
Tackle goes in. Now Lush. Johnson. Well executed. And the defenders read the play. Good challenge here. Good ball. Oh, the shot was blocked. Tackle here. Rodwell. Pass wasn't a good one, it's been intercepted. In with the tackle. He lost it in the earlier challenge and now he's pitched the ball back. Daniel Sturridge. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Made the challenge just a little bit of overindulgence, I think, finally. Oh, that's beautifully done. And in he goes, hooking his leg round the ball, and he's dispossessed. Adam Johnson gets the foot in. And then he went, just diverted it away. Johnson, Liam Bridcut. Sure, when Sunderland look for a nickname, the Black Cats, it's the choice of the supporters. They haven't had all the luck of Black Cats, really. A lot of injury problems for the management to deal with in recent seasons. Sunderland in possession again. Sebastian Larsson got the tackle in. Brilliant technique in the tackle. That's a good pass. Player came in strongly, the defender. Really strong play in the tackle. Liverpool take over possession again. They're passing it well here. Possibilities for Liverpool. And it's in for the goal. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
It's Liverpool ahead. Jose Enrique keeps it going well. Comes in strongly. The flag's up. It's gone out of play off the play. Liverpool do take the throw. And that is now a goal kick. Jose Enrique.
The club secretary, please note, Mr. Moon is in the stadium.
That's a great ball. Very quick thinking from the defender there. It needed to be. Good ball. Makes a challenge here. Fletcher. It's now with Liverpool. Agger. Played to Glenn Johnson. Good pass. Came in with a challenge. And they've cut it out. Adam Johnson. Ball now with Glenn Johnson. Dani Parejo. Gets his foot in the way. Ball has gone back to Sunderland. Now Lush gets his foot in there. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. And the goalkeeper deciding that he had to really kick that. Goodness me, he's kicked it a long way. Adam Johnson. And in he goes with the tackle. Sunderland in possession again. Sebastian Larsson. Terrific. He really is an individual. A little too individual that time. Adam Johnson. Could be an opportunity for Liverpool. No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Dani Parejo. Contesting possession. And the tackler has won it very cleanly. Now Larsson. Fletcher. Halfway through, Liverpool lead in this game, and they're good value for it. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the second half.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously the team with their noses in front into themselves. I just hope that it gets a little bit more exciting.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool, looking to slide the ball away. This is the chance. He scored! And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double, too. And it's 2-0 here. Came in with the challenge. Ben Johnson. Dani Parejo. Very good passing from this team. Fighting to win possession. Liam Brigcutt. Fletcher. You see what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. Played to Glenn Johnson. Daniel Agger. Fletcher. Quick ball. In quickly. Well, there's tenacity for you. He's got the ball back for his team. Dani Parejo. And it's passed back again. Daniel Sturridge. And they're through. And he shoots. That's a brilliant goal. Great day for him, really in front of goal, super efficient for his hat-trick.
Yeah, one of those days he'll look back on with such fondness.
Now they lead by 3-0. Fletcher, that's no sort of challenge from the defender. Liam Brigcutt, good forward play. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Two new players ready to come on. Ball has gone back to Sunderland. Catamole. Oh, the referee's going to step in, Chris Mumple. And he's headed it, and this is a goal! Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They've just picked their moments to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
He's gone. Super goal! Well, that is a simply fantastic goal. Wonderful diving header.
It was, and I think so often players shy away from lunging at the ball in that manner. It can be dangerous, but he was brave there.
Liam Bridcut. Brown. Lee Cantamar. In comes the challenge. That is a tackle and a half. Oh, there's a good run here, and he could maybe find it. And it's gone off him, and it's out of play. Well, that'll be a throw. Liam Bridcut. Good challenge. The ball at his feet now, Daniel Agger. A good tackle to get it. Jose Enrique. Daniel Sturridge, good challenge here. Johnson. Liverpool take over possession again. In he goes with the challenge.
He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Going for the ball. Glenn Johnson. And in comes the header. Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Slippery work for the man with the ball past the defender. Knocked off his stride, but not off his feet. Oh, the defender's got it away in the nick of time. They're passing the ball as though it's a computer game. It's amazing.
Well, they are, and the passing is wonderful, but you need to see an end product to it as well.
Catamol. And hits it. That's a goal to reduce the deficit. It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. Plenty of goals for the paying customers today. 4-2. Sending just snuffing out what was a promising attack. Great opportunity. Oh, it's the post! Dani Parejo. Neat play to stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. Would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. That's the goalkeeper's. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Still James, and it's a goal! The game has come alive again because they are now just one goal behind.
Yeah, I think they're going to make life awkward now for the opposition. They've got the bit between the teeth.
Oh, can you believe it? It's 4-3. That's an important interception. Challenges for the ball. That's great determination. He's not giving up and he's got the ball back. And the supporting cast are there to help. Play building up nicely now. Oh, it's just gone wrong for him at the vital moment. Rodwell crosses in. And that's got the ball well out of harm's way. That's it, final whistle. Well, they did have to do some defending, but all guns blazing in attack.
Yeah, and credit to the manager for the way he set up his team. Could easily have backfired because they let themselves open at the back at times, but he was positive and it paid.
Great game. It's been a great experience for Alan Smith and myself to broadcast it to you.
Until the next time, from both of us, a very good night to you all.